Ladies and gentlemen, Side Strafe back with Elbrook, sort of, except, well, welcome to Fallujah.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to Fallujah.
Yeah, long story.
We tried to play
Chernarus, and, yeah. We had all our equipment, but it spawned us on the coast again. We tried to meet up. We should have probably filmed it, but we didn't. And we ran towards... We finally met up, and we ran to where there was, like, 20 trucks.
Drivable. 20 fixed, ready-to-go Jeeps. Just all spawned. It was like a used car lot right on the coast. Clearly not normal. Very suspect. Go ahead.
Yeah, so, you know, I was curious. I tried to get in the truck, see if it had fuel. It blows up.
Right next to me. My God. Oh, man. Like, because I was kind of curious myself as to if they actually functioned. I mean, clearly they shouldn't have been there, but, I mean, who's not going to try to get in a Jeep when you've got, like, 20 Jeeps on the coast? Anyway, yeah. Chafe hops in. I have my mouse hovering over the vehicle. I'm ready to scroll down and get in. The thing explodes in a massive fireball right next to me. Keep in mind, this was at nighttime, and we were on our characters that had like that were geared out. You know, we had like the ghillie suits and the guns, and we both had night vision from the previous episode. And yeah, and it just explodes, and his corpse falls out. He was screaming. It was horrifying.
I was actually screaming in real life.
Yeah, it was awful. Yeah. And we had just spent so much time trying to get on a server that functioned properly. We settled for the night thing because we both had night vision, and so, you know, it wouldn't be a problem with visibility, but we finally meet up, and then that happens, and, such a morale killer.
At that point, you know, I respawned. I was thinking maybe I could get back there and get my gear, but I was on the complete opposite side, so I said, you know what? All right, that's enough of Cherno. And then we saw that Fallujah was a new addition to the world of DayZ. And, well, we thought we'd just give it a shot. But we are, of course, fresh spawns, and we don't know where we are. And
yeah, literally first time, first server spawning in. We're not all geared out this time. We don't both have saws with aim points and full navigation gear, so we know we're on a normal Fallujah server, so thank God we won't get slayed for that. I had looked up some stuff online to see what Fallujah was. I was really just kind of looking for some screenshots or something just to kind of get an idea for what Fallujah was. And from what I saw and from what I read, the description was that it's a massive kind of urban city layout with tons of loot and tons of vehicles. And I just thought, huh, well, that sounds cool. I mean, we kind of been talking about that a little bit with, you know, what kind of map that might be like if it was like a big city environment and, you know, what the gameplay might be like. And I know that some people had mentioned in the comments that that might be kind of a neat thing to explore if it existed. And so I think this is the closest we're going to get. So, you know, why not? Check it out. See what it's all about.
Yeah, so, you know, it might be good, might be crap. I guess we'll find out. And
we'll find out together.
We usually like to do the videos where we meet up so that we're always, you know, just nearby and we can back each other up. Mm-hmm. But
yeah,
with all the frustrations we had today, we're like, let's just start recording and hopefully run into each other. And then if not, eventually we will.
Yeah. But, you know, we just want to play.
Yeah, at this point, it's like, can we just play something?
Yeah, we don't, I think 1 to 2 hours is probably my limit, logistically speaking, for trying to meet up in a video game. I mean, it just gets kind of oops. And I'm sure some of you guys that try to meet up with friends know how difficult it can be sometimes to just get together and just start to enjoy the game in DayZ.
That's the major flaw to this game, is that they need to work in some sort of group system. I'm sorry, realism or not, you just have to, for the sake of enjoying the title. I mean, because it's just not worth it, especially when the game's buggy and one day you spawn next to each other and the next day you don't, for whatever reason. So,
yeah. Oh, man. It can be, yeah. A lot of times, you know, sometimes it's hard enough just to get hook up with you and your friends, you know, because of real life obligations and, you know, whatever. And some people's time comes at a premium. And so, you know, it helps to be able to have a game where you can just jump in together immediately and then just start playing instead of having to waste a lot of time just meeting up. And so, yeah, quite frustrating sometimes.
Yeah. But I found some tents, and it feels like the walkers just spawned all around me.
Uh-oh.
A lot of bodies in there. I figured I might be able to find some equipment here, but I don't see a way. Uh-oh. Yep, they're on me. So Uh-oh. The thing is, there's not... Let's see if I can lose this guy.
I feel like we're kind of on the outskirts of...
Shoot, those guys...
Something. If there's, I could just...
I don't know what to do. I guess I'm going to have to just head into the city to try to lose, because it's just so wide open out here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're on me, so I'm going to run into the city. Or something, maybe. I don't know.
Yeah.
Where's the... I think there's the entryway to that tent area.
A tent area. I've been... If I could describe my situation right now, I've been... I kind of spawned out... in the middle of an open field next to a river, and right now my alt key is stuck. There we go. And there were a few sparsely spread out buildings, and I just sort of kind of picked a direction and started heading towards them. And I'm finding now that the buildings are becoming much more densely stuck together, or, you know, more densely next to each other. I think I'm definitely heading towards some kind of city area, like proper city. And so I'm seeing a lot less open field. I am seeing a lot of vehicle corpses, though. A lot of vehicle corpses, a lot of broken down stuff. So I think that the idea or the intention of this map is that it's supposed to kind of balance a lot of vehicle gameplay with some tightly packed kind of CQB urban gameplay. So I don't know, maybe it'll have a kind of like a Karkin vibe to it or something, who knows.
Yeah, I mean, the only thing I know a little bit about the real Fallujah, you know, with the Marines fighting there, but I know that's pretty much a tactical nightmare because of how dense the urban terrain is. But
yeah, literally you could receive fire from anywhere at any particular time. Like, there's really... Yeah, I could imagine what a nightmare that would be.
And I'm trying to run from these guys, but they still seem to be tailing me. I've entered some sort of structure from the top level, but I don't see... I think I might have lost them.
I'm definitely in something that I would call a city. There's a lot of interval buildings, just like...
Is it raining?
Is it? It does look a bit overcast.
It is it's raining for me.
It is. It just started drizzling for me. Oh,
Does it rain in Fallujah?
Oh, God, I don't know. Can't say. I've never been.
Okay, well, this building is not... Well...
I've run into quite a few structures so far, but I haven't seen any kind of loot piles yet.
I haven't seen a single drop of loot. I mean, I couldn't go into that military outpost because I was being chased by a horde.
I really wish we had a better idea of where we were. This is interesting, though. I kind of like the idea of just kind of, you know, going block to block. Kind of, you know, I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, it. I would like, you know, like a typical big city environment as much as everybody, but even though this is trying to do it, I have a feeling that this is probably just set up for normal ARMA play. And not too much in regards to this mod, because it so far is pretty bland.
You're not seeing anything?
I mean, the only buildings that I've been in are just basically, like, there's stairwells that lead up to the tops.
Mm-hmm.
And there's just nothing so far. Some barrels here.
Yeah. That's been my experience for the most part, but now that I am in this kind of city area, I'm seeing, stuff is definitely more tightly packed. I'm trying to look out for maybe a structure that stands out as something that might have loot in it.
Just a lot of I'm going by some really big buildings and they're just not enterable. So. I probably should head back to those tents and just run in there and see what I can grab. I mean, if I die, who cares? It's like.
Did it tell you, did you happen to catch it all if it told you where you had spawned when you loaded in?
I wasn't paying attention, as usual.
I wasn't either. Ooh, what is this? I found some camo clothing.
Oh. I'm gonna have to... I got a walker coming up my stairs.
Happened? Oh, God. That was so disorienting.
Alright.
Cool. Alright, well. I have one reason to live now.
To hold on to camo?
Yeah. I think I'm going to need to, I don't know if I'll be able to make sense of it or not, or if it even exists, but I think I need to pull up a map of some sort, if I can find one.
I found a billboard that I don't think belongs in Fallujah, but...
Uh-oh, what is it?
I don't know.
Is it too hot for television?
I don't know what it's written in.
Doesn't look like there's any kind of fancy map that exists yet for, Fallujah Online, just some kind of rough screenshot stuff.
I don't know that, so far I don't know that I could recommend anybody playing Fallujah.
What the map appears to, just so you have an idea for the layout, the map appears that you're spawning all around the outer perimeter of the map, and it's pretty much very open and sparse, and the actual, like, the major town is located in the dead center of the map, so everyone's kind of working their way inward into a central point, and I'm assuming that's where all the action is.
For me so far, it's been nothing but the same structures over and over, and none of them are enterable except for possibly just getting to the rooftop, which makes it entirely pointless.
The first and only loot I've come across thus far is the camo stuff that I found. Oh, I see another player. He's not armed though, so.
I wonder if it's me.
Do you think so? Are you in a city?
I am in the city.
Do you have a white shirt on and blue pants?
I do, actually. Where are you?
Alright. I'm gonna get him. Alright, just hold still. I'm trying to chase you into. You ran into some fenced area a moment ago. Where are you?
Everything is fenced around here. Is it raining for you?
It is definitely raining for me. And I see a warehouse off in the distance. All right, where'd you go? You ran into this maze.
We're in the labyrinth.
I can smell you.
We could meet at that warehouse because I see it too. Actually, there's like a tower there too. There might be some stuff over there, but.
Okay, I'll see you when you come out into the open.
As I get shot in the face.
By me.
It's like, oh yeah, by the way, I found this M4. I was just testing it.
There you are. Get him!
Oh, you're wearing DPM. You're a Brit.
I'm wearing the latest batch. Oh, okay.
You're in British camouflage.
Indeed.
Actually, I don't think they use that. I think they use like some sort of multicam variant now.
Do you have, I'm assuming you have the DLC that gives you the proper resolution version of this outfit?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Crap.
How did they see me running across this massive open field?
I don't know. Throw a tire at him.
I know, right? Well, I don't have the mustache, so I've got minus 20 to zombie aggro, so we're at a bit of a disadvantage at the moment.
Anything in there?
Nope. Not a thing.
Maybe up top, though. Let's get into the... There's got to be something around here.
I think the zombie's just looking for loot like we are.
Well, he's found us, so...
He's like, guys, friendly.
Going into the warehouse.
Okay.
Checking the corners. I don't see anything. It's like, guys,
in.
I accidentally picked up this zombie costume. I'm just a player.
I know, right? It's a bug.
I don't see, unless there's something up top of the ladder, I don't see anything.
I doubt it. There usually, in my experience, there rarely ever is. And that's another thing. We have to kind of get a feel for how the loot is distributed in this game or in this map. Because usually there's some kind of pattern to where they decide to stick stuff. Whoa! You just disappeared on me.
Uh-oh. I'm back by where that ladder is.
Okay, I'm with you. I was following you, and then you just pulled a Houdini on me. And...
I could go up the ladder.
Sure.
Maybe get stuck. Ow. Oh, crap. I'm bleeding.
Ow. Oh, yeah.
Why does it always... Is it just me, or does it always feel like the very first hit you ever take, it always makes you bleed? I don't know why it feels like that.
Could be worse. It could break your leg. Whoa.
Oh, I got an error. Bandage myself.
You are working all over the place. I didn't know you were a magician.
I am. Well, that does it for bandages. And coming up here was completely useless. They're not climbing, are they?
I don't think so. I don't see anything on the ladder.
Alright, back down.
Alright, here we go. At least I have I'm kind of looking across the landscape. There's another open field followed by another grouping of buildings. Down the way, we continue to head whatever direction it is we're heading in.
Oh, shoot!
Uh-oh.
There's one down below. He's chasing me now, so you're free to come down.
I see a guy coming to meet me. Oh, no, he's following you. It's like, side strafe! When are you going to live stream?
Are you still follow? Okay.
I'm with you.
It's a whole bunch of nothing.
Yeah, it's just a grouping of very uninteresting buildings thus far.
You managed to find camouflage, and that's about it.
Yeah. But what does it all mean? What's the point?
Well, we didn't check the top of that one camo tower, but we were a bit busy.
Yeah.
See anything that looks interesting?
No.
It's an animal.
I'm not yet. Oh, a cow. Oh, we can't even kill it. Punching it is not an option. Alright, so we're running across this field. There's a lot of debris. There's like a bunch of shacks and stuff over to our right. It's like the ghetto. Fallujah ghetto? I don't know. And there looks like there's another large warehouse to our left.
Cow? Oh, I was trying to mount the cow.
Oh, wow. Mount the cow, huh?
Why doesn't it work?
It's a gas station. Oh, it looks like it's full of service.
It should chase the cow. Why is it after me?
Our brains are bigger.
Hamburger.
Hi guys. No, I'm not really being cautious at all.
Yeah, me either. I mean, it's just so open.
Oh wow, there's a lot of stuff in here. There's drinks, a hunting knife.
All right, I will. You go. You collect whatever you can. I'll try to lure them away.
Okay, some of them are on me, so.
Now they're inside. Dang it.
Problem solving.
Over here. Kill me, I'm here.
Go kill him. No.
Yeah, you don't want to be in there. They're. We need to lose them. We need to. Let's lure them away from the area.
Okay, yeah.
Just try to remember that.
There's a wall over here. Maybe I can lose them around this wall. Yeah, I think I saw 1 to 2 sodas, maybe a morphine injector, and a hunting knife. Oh!
Hey! We're just gonna get lost at this point. They're still hanging out by the gas station.
Okay. We will conquer this gas station.
Might be able to crawl in from the other side.
Well, I think the idea would be one of us run by and aggro everything, and then the other person go in.
I really almost think we could get in at this point.
Okay. Wait. I don't want to go in there with you because it's going to increase our chances of. Someone's on you.
Shoot. All right, maybe it'll be you that goes in then.
Okay, I've got a bunch of guys near me. I'm gonna try to prone my way to victory. Yeah, they're after you. Oh. Okay, yeah. Yep, keep that up. Yep, I like it. They're all chasing after you.
Yep. I see that's gonna end up.
You lost a bunch of them, but I am almost inside. Did you check to see if any of these barrels can be lightable? Do you happen to have?
I walked up to one, but I didn't get any type of UI element.
Okay. All right, I'm inside. We have.
I just fell through the floor.
What? A hunting knife, morphine.
Leave me alone. Oh, there's an outhouse over here.
Ooh.
And nothing in it.
Oh. Nothing worth using.
Yeah.
Just a bunch of crap. Thank you.
Did you get what you could get?
Yeah, I did. Let's sally forth. I just feel so spoiled by Lingor at this point. That's part of the issue. Lingor,
this is like the complete opposite of Lingor.
Yeah.
This is like, Lingor is a plethora of awesomeness, and this is just...
It's just a playground, really. It's just a massive playground.
This is like, see how many zombies you can chain, or train, and...
Yeah. I'm not a big fan of how open some of this is, but I'm assuming we haven't really got into...
I mean, there might be larger areas, but...
Oh, wow.
I don't know where you're at, by the way.
Where did you run off to?
Everywhere. I'm back by the outhouse now.
I don't know where the outhouse is. I'm running away from the gas station.
Yeah, okay. I see you. There you are.
Hi. I brought some fans. They want your autograph.
No.
Shine it in your own blood. You should be able to use blood bags as like a decoy or something to like throw off your scent or something. I don't know.
I want
to
go in that tower.
Dual purpose. Oh, that big platform up there? I can see through the grating on it, and I don't see anything up there. I think it's just an empty platform.
And there's nothing in these ruins. Where'd you go?
I'm near a ruined building. Would you happen to be in it?
I ran through it.
Ran through it. You would do something like that. It's just a typical side strafe thing to do. I think I just... Is that you? Inside of it? Yeah, there you are.
Yeah. We keep losing each other.
Does this phone work? Maybe we should call someone.
Operator speaking. Oh, there's like a sandbag thing over here. Maybe there's something in it.
Let's check that out. This map claims to have a lot of, like, military and industrial areas in it.
Well,
I mean, I will say that my first impressions so far have been kind of meh, but at the same time, you know, I mean, I don't know, it's a big map. I'm not blown away right off the bat, but I'm not ready to totally write it off yet.
Yeah, I almost lost you here. Let's see.
I'm heading towards a giant warehouse.
Yeah, I guess I'll...
massive trail of zombies.
I'll meet you there.
I'm getting thirsty. And we have one can of Coke. Between the two of us. We'll have to fisticuffs each other to see who gets it.
You can't share in this game. It's like... it's not realism. It's not realistic enough.
Probably because no one shares in reality. There you go.
I don't know.
That's a concept for you. Mind blown, maybe? No.
Dire situation.
Ooh, I found a shed with pasta and another drink in it.
Oh.
I'm currently running circles around it, waiting for you to get here.
I'm gonna run through the warehouse.
It's past the warehouse. Ow! Oh no, I'm a bleeding. I'm gonna have to run into the warehouse so I can bandage. You see me? I see you.
Yeah, you might as well go inside and bandage.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna have to do. I don't want to bleed. Bleeding's bad.
We've got a bleeder.
That's what the internet says. I looked it up. I looked it up on WebMD.
When you don't have a weapon, you just stand at perfect attention. You're like, yeah.
All right, I'm unbleeding now.
Well, let's not go through that way.
Hi.
Okay.
It's on the other side of this building. Let's see if I can aggro these guys. But it's in here. See this shed?
Yeah. Get what you can. I'll just try to make sure that...
Oh,
where'd that guy come from?
I can't... Oh, God, he's blocking me in. All right.
Are you bleeding?
I'm not bleeding.
Because we're out of bandages, unless you found one.
Let's see if we can lose him again. Oh, jeez.
We've been chased the whole game so far.
Yeah, you know, standard. Like, I could spend 5 hours proning my way to every destination, or if I actually had at least, like, a melee weapon or something, I could try to be a little more tactical, but, you know, it's like, in the beginning of the game, you got nothing to lose, we don't know where we are, we don't even know where we're heading, so it's like, it's hard to really be compelled to want to care, really, I guess.
But it's realistic because everybody knows that if this were to happen, you would leave your place of origin with absolutely nothing. You wouldn't bring a weapon, a knife, a water bottle, or any type of food. That's so realistic.
Yeah.
As realistic as my sarcasm.
I think it would be interesting if you had, like, if you had the ability to... Uh-oh.
I've lost you.
I'm back at the shed.
Oh.
Yeah, they're all on me around the shed. Let's see if you can make your way back and grab that stuff. I'm running circles around it to make sure that everyone's angry at me. And then you can come get it.
Leroy Jenkins. Okay, bandages.
Yeah, this is not exactly, like, if this was my first impressions of a zombie survival game, two guys running a zombie train in circles around a shed trying to grab a Pepsi, can't exactly say...
No, this is not exactly quality entertainment, and I've got whatever's in this shed, I don't know about the other one.
Okay, cool. Oh, you're...
Because there's two of them, right? And I got one other.
Yes. Okay. What did you get out of it? A drink?
That and some food. Okay. Sardines, I think.
Cool. Well, that's what matters right now, that we both have drink, because we're about to die of thirst.
Yeah. We need to just try to lose these guys and regroup.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're out of here. I'm going to head down the road, and the first decent building I can find, I'm going to see if I can scoot through it and lose them.
Yeah, but... Go ahead.
I was going to say, there's always a risk, because on a lot of these buildings, I think they only have one entry point. Like, you know, one entrance, one exit. And it's always a risk knowing what building is you can run through. That's another plus for Lingor, is that most of the buildings have a separate exit, you know, like a back exit, and you can use that to, you know, book out the back door and hide them, and lose the zombies.
Yeah, man, somebody just caught me somehow and hit me once. I don't know how that happened.
I think I'm safe. Looks like I outran him.
Pretty sure I lost you, though.
Just keep heading in the forward... Oh, God, they found me. Keep heading in the same forward direction.
So far, though, this map does not get my seal of approval at all. Well,
this is not exactly compelling gameplay. You know?
No, and you know, it's...
It's not my idea of fun.
It's one of those things, too, where when I'm making my videos, I always think about the viewer, and the only thing that's really going to keep people entertained is, of course, the commentary. But at the flip side, at least those of you who are maybe considering this, at this point in time...
You're going to be doing a lot of this as a fresh spawn.
At least from what we've seen of fresh spawn, this is just stupid. It's not enjoyable at all. There's no loot. I mean, there's... unless we're on a bad server or something, it's just, this is not any form of a game, just running around from horrible AI. It's not fun. It's
totally.
Even if you don't play games to have fun, it's not, I don't even know what to say. It's just not even really stimulating my senses at all.
Yeah, it would be nice if there was at least, like, maybe there was something on the horizon that we saw that was interesting, and we could say, oh, yeah, okay, cool, let's make our way to that. That looks cool. But right now, it's just kind of meh.
You know what? I thought I had a drink, but I don't. I just picked up sardines and bandages.
Okay, well, whoever starts dying first. I'm pretty red, but I'm not flashing yet.
We're probably about the same since we joined at the same time. Obviously, drink your drink if you have it, and I'll just see what I can find. But
all right. Well, we lost the zombies, and now we have a bit more denser building coverage. So now we can actually start to be a little careful. Let's see if there's anything in here.
I don't think there will be. There just never is.
No. Don't see anything.
It's just
emptiness. That's a shame. And you know the bad thing about that is that you'll memorize this building type, and you'll just assume automatically, yeah, there's nothing in there. There's not going to be anything in this building. And you never, every time you come across that building, you're just like, nope, what's the point? There never is.
That looks a little different, though, over there. Some apartments, maybe?
Oh, yeah? Let's check it out.
Another gas station as well.
Oh, that looks interesting. Okay. Yeah, we're a bit exposed here. I see some sand... A sandbag structure to the right. Oh.
Oh, come on.
That might have been me.
Yeah, it was.
Oh, sorry. All right, let me get rid of this guy. I'm tired of training zombies. I want to have some fun.
There is something here.
Ooh.
Makarov mag.
Ooh.
More bandages. And I know you can use the empty tins and stuff for distraction reasons, but it never works out really well for me, so I don't bother. Alright, I'm...
Awesome. Ooh, I have a supermarket.
Oh.
It's behind us to the right, if you're at the gas station.
I'm coming.
First point of interest.
Yes, Fallujah Supermarket. Aw, oh, man.
Did he see you? Yes, he did. You've got two on you. Let's just go into the supermarket. At least we know the supermarket has a back door.
Uh, Am I going this way?
Ooh, I see a gun. It's either a shotgun or a Winchester.
Oh, shit. God dang it. Where did... Okay, no fair. Clipping through the walls. There's a...
I got a check pack. There's plenty of... we're set, dude. We're good in here. I just picked up a Winchester, a pack, a check pack. There's, like I said, there's lots of food in here. I'll take what I can. There are two zombies in here that I'm kind of trying to outmaneuver inside here as I investigate.
I found a soda. I'm drinking that right now.
Okay, cool, cool, cool. Yeah, I found two more sodas and some pasta.
Heat pack, a watch.
Very nice. Oh, there we go. Very cool. The server appears to be a bit laggy every now and then. I think we're dropping some packets every now and then.
Yeah.
Ooh, a map. Found a map. Excellent.
There's a lot of food.
There's a lot of stuff in here. They're coming. There's two guys coming into the back room of the supermarket. I'm assuming they're coming for you.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Okay.
I don't know that I want to use my... I just found a Winchester.
I did too. I also have one.
But I don't know that I want to waste it. I want to try to lose these guys.
There is an abundance of soda and food in here. Almost too much, I feel. Don't really like that. I think that they should... It's important to kind of pace out the loot. You know, you don't want to... You know, search for an hour and find nothing, and then find a single building, and now you're set for days on end. That's not. Is that you firing?
Yeah, I was just.
Okay, just double checking.
Oh, my game seems glitching out a little bit too. Reliability not set.
Oh, there's a crossbow in the back of the store.
Won't be taking that.
Dude, I have half a mind to do it. Alright, I'm out of the store now. Trying to kind of run for it. Let's lose these guys and eat up.
Box of matches.
I see ya. Yeah, take what you can. Oh, matches, excellent. We do have a hunting knife as well, so we have the ability to get meat.
Where's that cow?
Oh, no, we do need a hatchet or a wood. Just FYI, we've got dudes coming in the front door. I'll try to, get them to skirt around you.
I think we can... Oh, there's a guy here.
Oh, I need to drink very badly. Uh-oh, guy blocking me. I'm gonna have to fire. Very, very quickly. Drink something. Cover me if you can. Drink, 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 drink. There we go.
Oh, shoot.
Whoa. That scared me.
I missed the shot. That pissed me off.
Gave me
Let's get
like
out of here.
You're being fired at effect on my screen. Did we check this yet? I don't think we did. Let's take a peek real quick inside here. What you got?
Nothing, nothing. Go, go, go.
Alright.
Run!
Alright, things got a little more interesting now. So
just a bit. It's like finding loot always like energizes you.
Mm-hmm. Well, I like these alleyways that we're finding now. This to me is more compelling than like a building or two in an open. Oh, what the?
Oh, what? What happened?
Dude. Oh my god. We
you
turned around to back up and you backed into me right as I was basically I got trapped between you and the corner of the building.
What the frack?
I got crushed between you and the corner of the building. Oh, no.
I'm trying to, like...
Oh, my God. This is so typical. It's like, oh, you're dragging me.
I'm trying to drag you away from...
Save me, side street. Oh, I'm bleeding like
this is the silliest view ever.
Please tell me you have a bandage.
I just bandaged you.
I'm still bleeding.
Bandage wounds. I'm bandaging again. Oh, man, I'm, like, bandaging your crotch. Not a fan of that. Come on.
That's not the kind of healing. I don't need sexual healing.
Are you all right?
I'm stable. I'm stable, but I have a broken leg, and I'm concussed. And wait for it. Boom!
Wow.
I wow. the odds that I that whew, I'm glad I picked up that morphine injector from the gas station. Oh, all right, we're good. We're good. I'm a little low on blood, but we're good.
Oh man, that was that was a bag of stupid.
Oh, it's like I
okay.
It's like I bumped off you and hit my face on the corner of the building. Oh my god.
Out of my way.
Oh man. That was
all right, so we know, watch out for the dangerous alleys of Fallujah.
This game
has the worst collision animation, I don't know, engine system, whatever you want to call it, I've ever seen life.
It's so wacky and unpredictable. You would think that would be a bit of a priority, though, on the bug list. Like, fix bug where break leg through door. Or when you, like, prone off of a patio and bleed to death. Oh, there's another steel bolt. See? If I would have picked up that
one. Oh.
Oh, whoa, I'm getting shot at. Oh, that's you.
No, it's this douchebag.
Oh, God, I almost had a heart attack, man. Ugh, because I can barely hear anything. I'm so low on blood.
Got another one incoming.
Okay. Oh, I see him.
Just grab everything. Are those 1866? Take them if you need them. I mean, they're for the...
Yeah. Yeah, they are. Okay.
I mean, we both need them, but...
And there was a bandit I picked up, too. Ooh, I see loot piles in here.
It's a tent.
Ooh, a tent.
Not that we ever really need it.
Pitch a tent, bro. What do we got here? Oh, a map. Go ahead and grab that map. Uh-oh, I think we got guys incoming, possibly. I'll defend your honor.
Yep.
Come here, you
I'm just surprised that we managed to save you.
Oh, I know.
Binoculars. And I think...
I'm completely deaf right now. Oh, another crossbow. See, we both
Why are you deaf?
Crossbows. Because I'm bleeding out. Well, I'm not bleeding out, but I'm almost dead. Second compound bow. Yeah, this is another market, as it turns out. What we got here? Flares, dude. Flares. We're good.
Uh-oh.
We're good.
You and those flares.
I'm happy to say I'm probably the only person in this game that...
Bandages.
Like, pick them up.
I think you're being attacked by zombies in real life, too.
Yeah.
I can hear them.
Indeed.
There's another watch if you want a Rolex.
We have a 1911 in aisle 2. Lots of ammo. It's like 3 boxes of ammo for it.
Take what you can. And there's more soda. There's soda everywhere. I'm just putting it in my backpack.
Yeah,
this also, of course, comes down to the fact that, you know, finding all this is only exciting if we plan on playing Fallujah for any other episodes.
Well, yeah, I mean, I don't know. We'll have to give it.
I think, honestly,
but it's fair.
I'm going to ask the viewers to go ahead and put down in the comments, you know, do you want to still see us continue with these characters? Because we are coming up on, what time is it? Let's see. We're about 43 minutes in, I think. So.
We were getting started.
Yeah. But, if you think we should, you know, continue to play Fallujah, go ahead and post in the comments below.
And don't worry, we haven't forgot about Cherno. We do want to play it. You will see more. It's just, you know, I mean, we can't spend all afternoon trying to get together and on a good server and just, I don't know, the weirdness that happens. But
yeah,
we haven't abandoned it, so don't worry. There will be more. Fear not.
Yeah, it's just at this point in time, we had to play something, and we figured instead of just going back to Lingor that we would try something new. And this there's potential here, but there's obviously issues with loot. Maybe the server is bugged and glitched, and we were lagging out pretty bad, so...
Yeah, that's another thing, indeed. Yeah,
we might give it another shot, however...
We couldn't really base our first impressions of Lingor off of the first server either, because of the retardedness that occurred with that, so... I don't know. You never know.
Yeah.
Maybe it's worth another shot.
Perhaps. But we'll kind of just base this one off of your guys' comments. Comments alone, you know, just leave your usual likes and things like that if you've enjoyed the overall episode. So don't dislike it if you don't want us to not play it anymore, but just leave us a comment.
Yeah, because we don't understand what that dislike means. It, you know, there's no option to offer an explanation for why you disliked it, so we can't read minds, and so it helps if you tell us why.
Oh, Mr. Saxman just showed up.
Oh, Mr. Saxman.
But
the Saxaboom.
I guess we'll have to leave it at that. I just heard him say what's up.
Oh, really? Is he talking in side chat?
Yeah. I don't know.
I can't hear.
Oh, there's there's actually other people here. No talking in side chat. This reminds me of the original days of this mod.
Don't you dare talk in side chat.
I will bury you. No
strafing in side chat.
No strafing in side chat.
I don't like that. That's very open.
Anyways, with that, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us. See you on the next one.
Later, guys.